Well, as we head deeper into February, data is showing that El Nino is finally weakening in the Pacific.
Meteorologist Brooke Silverang is here to let us know what phase comes next and what this could mean for the upcoming 2024 hurricane season, Brooke.
All right, thank you, Shane. And according to the Climate Prediction Center, there is a historical tendency for La Nina to follow after a strong El Nino. This winter has been heavily influenced by El Nino, from extreme cloudiness to stronger storms that produce isolated tornadoes across the Sunshine State this winter so far. The Climate Prediction Center is forecasting a 79% chance for a transition from El Nino to a neutral phase by April through June. But the odds, which are around 55%, are increasing for a La Nina cycle to develop in June all the way through August. So during La Nina, more hurricanes can develop in the tropics from eastern African waves. These systems have as much greater likelihood of becoming major hurricanes. The chances for the continental United States and Caribbean islands to experience a hurricane increase substantially during a La Nina cycle rather than an El Nino cycle. Reporting in studio, I'm meteorologist Brooke Silverang.